Sorry about that, DJ Nona. And we go now live to Benner Royal Hall.
So I look in your direction, but you pay me no attention, dear. Listen to me, 'cause you say you see straight through me, don't you? Turn on and on, from the moment I wake to the moment I sleep, I'll be there by your side. She try and stop me, I'll be waiting in line.
The end. unstoppable, collapsible and raw. And I go into some crowded room, an animal that climbs. I climb away from you because I'm scared. Off I go, off I go. Just like me, I don't know which way to turn. Animals that run, I ran away from you because you said, off you go, off you go.
So hello to everybody in Seattle, and thanks a lot. It's funny for us because you know, we grew up with like Duran Duran and all these really excessive. You don't have to cheer just because I'm the singer. You don't have to cheer. But we grew up with all these excessive rock bands, and now we're playing a civilized opera house. So it's cool as fuck. Thanks a lot. So you shouldn't do any cheering, and you should just clap very politely and then order your popcorn. And this is called Don't Panic. In fact, let's try having just a polite ripple of operatic applause for Don't Panic. So performed in the key of F by Coldplay. How do you live as a fugitive down here where I cannot sleep from fear? I said, what do I know? Show me the right way to go. And the spies came. We'll be right back. Thank you, Ethan.
Live from Seattle's Benaroya Hall, Coldplay on 107.7 The End.
So let me tell you a quick story about this. I mean, I was saying to Guy, and you'll notice we're wearing the same shirts today because we went shopping together. And what was the place called, Guy? Where did we buy these shirts? This could be a great advertisement for that shop, Guy. Fuck it, you can't remember. Anyway, let me just finish the story, right? And we were saying how it was so strange for us because we've gone from playing these shitty little clubs with rats in the basement to playing these plush opera houses with guys with bow ties. The shop was called Club Monaco, and pretty good value for money. Anyway, and fuck, I forgot where I was. Oh yeah, and so we were just saying, isn't it weird, isn't it weird? And it is weird, and that's the story, and this is called Murder. We'll be right back. Are you all right up the top? You see, the thing is, between you and me on the bottom, just down here, look, they won't hear what we say till about a minute later. So I could call all of them wankers, and you'd laugh, and they wouldn't hear it. So, but we'll try that later. Anyway, fuck, this is the weirdest fucking place you ever played, isn't it, Bess? But it's cool, and this is a... I'll tell you, this... It's funny I should have said that comment before we start playing this song, because this song is the most like an opera song we've ever had, and it's called Everything Is Not Lost, and it sounds good when everybody sings, and it goes on. When I counted up my demons, saw there was one for every day. But with the good ones on my shoulders, send the other ones away. So if you ever feel neglected, if you think that all is lost, well, I'll be counting up my demons. Yeah, open everything.
live on 107.7 The End.
Slow songs, let's do some rock.
Hey.
next week. Okay, I'm really sorry if you're like at the back and you're expecting Mozart, but this is a new song and this is called God Put a Smile Upon Your Face, and in our opinion, it's good. Thank you.
Coldplay, live on 107.7 The End.
Right, we need more of that sort of rock and roll type stuff. Just a few more screams, a few more girls, and you know, we'll be on our way. Anyway, some people say that we came here because of an aeroplane and bloody, bloody, blah. But there's really one song that's brought us here, and it's a dance song. And you should all get up and you should all dance, especially on the balcony. And this is, except don't fall off because we'll get sued the shit out of. So don't, in fact, just sit still, read a book. Everybody else go nuts, and this is called Yellow. Hey, thanks a lot, everyone. He said, I'm gonna buy this place and burn it down. Yeah, I'm gonna put it 6 feet underground. Now I'm gonna buy this place and see it burn. I'll do back the things it did to you in return. I'm gonna buy this place and see it around. Thank you.
Live from Seattle's Benaroya Hall, Coldplay on 107.7 The End.
So thanks a lot for coming to see us, and I really hope that even if you're at the back, you can get into it and all that, and especially respect to the top row. It's about a mile and a half away, and I don't think we've ever played in such a big place. But anyway, we're going to do one more song, and then we're going to go off stage and do drugs and change our tops, and you can sit here and you can probably get an ice cream, or maybe you can talk to your friend, or maybe you can look at the guys in bow ties. And this is called See You Soon. This is an old song, by the way. Lost your trust, and you never should have. No, you never should have. Don't break your back if you ever hear this, but don't answer that. 'Cause in a bulletproof fence with the windows all closed, be doing my best, I'll see you soon. And in a telescope lens, and when all he wants friends, I'll see you soon. So they came for you, they come snapping at your heels, they come snapping at your heels. But don't break your back if you ever hear this, well don't answer that. 'Cause in a bulletproof vest with the windows all closed, I'll be doing my best, I'll see you soon. And in a telescope lens, and when all he wants friends, I'll see you soon.
DJ No Name back at the studio. That does it for...